Brown this year, 5 of 11 on field goals. This one from 22. He is 2 of 3 inside 30 yards on the year. Good snap, good hold. Brown's kick on the way. It is good. The Flames strike first in Lynchburg. 7:29 left. Old school under center. Takes a snap. Hands off Day-Day up the middle. He sprints inside the 15. Carrying the pile all the way down to the 7. Day-Day Hunter makes it first and goal for Liberty. Snap to Bennett. Drops back in the pocket. Looking to throw. Dancing at the 10. Throws near side. It's going to be caught. With his first catch as a Liberty Flame for a touchdown. Two receivers left, two right. Williams stayed with a fever pitch. 4th and 9. Hall the snap. Pocket holds. Throw middle. Incomplete. Overthrows Chase Roberts, who was open on a crossing pattern, and Liberty will take over on downs.
Great job. Great series by the defense.
It'll be marked at the 27. 37-yard field goal for Brown. This has been tough for him this year. Just 1 of 4 in between 30 and 39 yards. Snap down, ball down. Kick is up. That's it good. Is good. With 5 seconds left in the first half, Nick Brown. Shotgun for Bennett, gets the snap. Hands off to Lewis. Sweeping left to the near side. Corner. Painter. Light him up. Touchdown, Liberty. On 4th and 1 at the 5. They give it to Shedrow, who has his second touchdown today. Field in the shade right now as the Flames move right to left. Bentley Hanshaw, the BYU transfer, lines up wing to the left. And a run by Day-Day Hunter, right side. To the 30, to the 40, and on his feet to the 50. Far sideline, 30, 20, 10. Line him up. Touchdown, Day-Day Hunter. And the Flames extend the lead. 3rd and 4 at the BYU 25, heading to the north end zone. Jonathan Bennett in the shotgun, gets the snap, rolls the pocket right, looking to throw, does so, end zone, it's up, and it's caught! Line him up, touchdown to Liberty, C.J. Daniels! And Jonathan Bennett takes a knee, and that is going to do it. The celebration begins at Williams Stadium. With 20 seconds left.
Oh.
And the students are storming the field. BYU makes its way to their locker room to our right. And 10 seconds on the clock. The house lights have been turned off.
They're not going to keep them off the field tonight, Alan.
They certainly are not, Nick. Final score from Lynchburg. Liberty 41, BYU 14.